Movie trailers are a huge part of going to theaters. For some people, the trailers are a highlight.
Oh, I love movie trailers. Yeah, they're my favorite thing. Sometimes I watch them on the internet just to look at them.
Today, the National Association of Theater Owners released in-theater marketing guidelines to maximize the movie industry's marketing efforts. One big change, movie trailers will now run only 2 minutes.
I want to have a bit of a mystery about what it is. If you're seeing the whole thing, I like longer trailers tend to... I'm like, oh, I've seen the whole movie. What do I want to pay to go see that for? I'd like to a little more surprise.
Okay, enough of that nasty.
I think seeing less of the film before you actually see the film is better. A lot of comedies, they'll give away a lot of jokes. Jokes go flat because it's like, well, I already saw that in the trailer because the trailer was so long they just threw too much at you.
This is not to say long formatted movie trailers will be gone, just very limited. The new guidelines say 2 exemptions per year per distributor with a maximum length of 3 minutes based on the theatrical release date of the film being advertised. Now, these are voluntary guidelines. You can expect to see the shorter 2-minute movie trailers domestically starting October 1st. Reporting in Burbank, Colleen Sullivan, ABC 7 Eyewitness News.